Published 0441 est, the 7th of November 2017. Updated 0559 est, the 7th of November 2017. A probation supervisor has been sacked after video emerged of a man using a leaf blower naked in a graveyard and mocking a priest while on community service. Anthony Hutchinson was spared jail and ordered to carry out community service in June after leading police on a 130 mph chase through Dorset in April this year. One clip shows the 25-year-old wearing a priest's robes and addressing the camera while another appears to show him in the graveyard with his trousers around his ankles. Anthony Hutchinson, pictured outside court in June, was spared jail and ordered to carry out community service in June after leading police on a 130 mph chase through Dorset. Video footage appears to show Hutchinson naked in the graveyard while using a leaf blower. He posted videos on social media wearing a priest's robes while addressing the camera. Judge at Bournemouth Crown Court ordered Hutchinson to do 120 hours of unpaid work on the community payback scheme as a part of a sentence for dangerous driving and driving while disqualified. A series of videos and photos on social media show Hutchinson larking around with his fellow community service workers. He captions, "One mine and Charlie's last day on community service together. Been emotional, bro. Hope you commit some crime soon so we can be together again, haha." Sick Probation Workers Union NAPO said Working Links, the company in charge of the community payback scheme, was unfit for purpose. NAPO said it had serious concerns regarding Working Links and the service they are currently delivering. A spokesman added they are not able to deliver even a basic probation service and are letting down the communities they serve. NAPO General Secretary Ian Lawrence described Hutchinson's actions as appalling. Working Links operates the Dorset, Devon and Cornwall Community Rehabilitation Company, CRC, which delivers community payback for low and medium risk offenders in the southwest. It said the video was an isolated incident and confirmed a supervisor has since been sacked. A series of videos and photos on social media show Hutchinson larking around with his fellow probation workers. The 25-year-old uploaded photographs of himself wearing a priest's robes in a church. A judge at Bournemouth Crown Court ordered Hutchinson to do 120 hours of unpaid work on the community payback scheme as a part of a sentence for dangerous driving and driving while disqualified. Working Links said the video was an isolated incident and a supervisor has since been sacked. Pictured, Hutchinson, with his fellow workers. NAPO General Secretary Ian Lawrence told Mail Online NAPO is calling on the government to take urgent action against all community rehabilitation companies that are failing to deliver or meet their contractual requirements. Probation must be brought back into public ownership so that it is accountable, transparent and meets the needs of the local communities. We welcome the Justice Select Committee's announcement for a inquiry and will be submitting evidence to them, Mr. Lawrence told the BBC. You couldn't really make that story up if you wanted to. It actually speaks volumes for the level of supervision, or non-supervision in this case. We've been warning Working Links for a while that the way in which they're conducting unpaid work is not fit for purpose, a Working Links spokesman told the BBC. The event was an isolated incident and we are confident we are delivering quality services across our CRCs. Mail Online has contacted NAPO and Working Links.